this thing down tight before we take off.
Generation will be breaking into computers, not museums and bank vaults. This is the universe's way of telling you to quit, to get out of the game while you still can.
Funny how you and the universe always tend to agree.
Isn't it? Anyway, you told me this Norfolk job would be your last. And now I overhear the crew talking about Istanbul and Stockholm. What gives, Kelvin?
I didn't lie, Callista. Look, you don't have to retire just because you leave the field. Most great players simply become managers.
You're recruiting.
Now you're catching on. The sparrow cannot die.
You're not a superhero, Calvin. They don't exist.
Not with that attitude, they don't.
Against the wall by now. They should have jumped on the wagon while they had the chance.
Yes, what was that idea they were trying to pitch? Movies on the internet? Please.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Impressive. Not a man of simple taste, that Calvin Ritter.
Saw this painting? An original Gorka? Thing is, I could have sworn it was stolen from the Stuyvesant's private collection in Boston a couple of years back.
Huh. Well, Stuyvesant went broke, didn't he?
Aye, aye, Captain.
Wouldn't have to admit selling off his assets.
Sounds reasonable.
One man's loss.
Look at all those stupid snobs. They don't even know what's going on.
Greetings, Mariner.
Mr. Norfolk, so good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no thank you. No, not before six. My wife is very insistent about that.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Yes, please. Lead the way.
How you doing?
Hey, wait a minute.
Hey! Right, somebody help me!
Explosions. Safety's off.
Move out. Understood.
You! What's this? Your work, huh? You! Get ready to embrace you.
I just got word. Romania was a dead end.
You're saying that he lied?
Place is real enough, deserted, but we found no trace that your man was ever there, or anyone else for that matter.
Someone erased his steps.
We'll keep digging, of course, but frankly, it's as if the Earth just spat him out. Are you still determined?
Does it matter? I was told there'd be no second chances.
Don't believe everything you hear, Miss Burnwood.
My decision stands.
Very well. I'll be watching.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission, the high point of Training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous U.S. chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated him against all odds. This is your objective as well. Now listen carefully. ICA exams aren't normally this difficult. Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress, he even added additional guards. Soda's wants you to fail. He considers you a threat, and this way, your unfortunate exit from the program will not raise any eyebrows. He did not, however, factor me into the equation. If Soda's can bend the rules, then so can I. Good luck, initiate.